Hey guys, what's up? My name's Eric, and I'm playing Forgotten Hill Memento. I can't read today. Love Beyond, and from what I've learned on Congregate, it's a point-and-click puzzle escape type of game. I kind of like these kinds of games, and hoping you guys will like it. I am walking into this blind, by the way. Oh, that's slow. Unsettling. When I moved in with my daughter Camille in the new house in Forgotten Hill, I was still hurting for the loss of my beloved wife, even though a full year has passed. Despite Camille, loneliness often took hold of me as I wandered through the house rooms. But then, one day I saw her, a wonderful vision, a shadow that enlightened my life. And for the first time in a long time, I no longer felt like a ghost. Well, she kind of is a ghost, so, you know. I talked a lot with her. A big love blossomed between us. Whispering, she told me I could bring her back into our world and told me what to do. That's unsettling. Well, what am I supposed to do? Oh. I'm gonna leave that alone for now. There's no candle to open that. Lovely. Whoa, that's unsettling. Door's locked. I figure. Okay, start my, wait a minute, I get it. One, five, because, oh, it's like, oh, it just makes a triangle. Come on. Like that. Like this. Maybe like that. Ah, I got it. I got a metal disc and, oh. That's unsettling. I can't read it. Oh, boy. It's not there, obviously, but. So, yeah. That doesn't help. Yeah, man, I'm in a locked room. I can't poop the door open. Of course not. What else is in here? I can't metal disc anything. Is this like the way out or something? What do I do here? I can't figure that out. Slip of paper. Metal disc. What would use a disc? I get it. Gotta be missing something already. I've gotta be missing something. Wow. They like pulled down. Oh, wait a minute. Oh my god, more puzzles. Okay, it's a moon, fly, and a sun. Oh boy, it's a slide puzzle. Oh, I suck at these. Okay. Night is. Oh, it's night 24. That one makes sense. Night's not 24. What's this one? Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's like a password. Oh my God, that's so cool. So that probably opened up half blank. Let's see a hint of that one. Like cut up diagonal, which means it probably goes over up. Oops, shit. Fuck. That's like sideways. No, start from the corner. Shoot. Get out where it goes, guys. Goes down. Fuck. Always just straight up embarrassing. Got it. Okay. Ready? Now this is gonna open some kind of door. No, yeah, I got another desk. Whoa. Moon equals 10. Oh, this is actually the answer sheet for that. Moon equals 10, fly equals 12, and sun equals 7. Moon equals 10. How would I be able to get 10? 4. That's more than 12. Oh, these aren't fours, these are sixes. So if I just actually do it that way, that's 10. And 6, 11, and 1, and the 7 put itself in its spot. Another one. Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's some kind of ornament. Oh wait, no, the thing's right here. Oh boy, it's gonna give me a password. Oh Jesus, what? That can't go here, can it? No. What about this? Okay. That didn't do anything. Oh! Some kind of password-y thing. So, am I missing more? I am missing more. It's not ornament, it's a door handle. Oh, it's the last ring. Oh boy. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's a picture. Dang it, I saw it. Oh, Jesus. Empty, empty hole. Squiggle hole. Half, half. Empty, empty hole, squiggle hole. Half, half. Oh, that's cool. Empty hole, squiggle hole, half, half. Got it. Ooh, I bet I know what that does. I bet I know what that does. Ah, matches right off the. Oh boy, I'm not even gonna try to do that. Oh, that's my only option. Go in here and hopefully not screw this up. I have no clue. Wait a minute. That just creates an infinite loop. Do 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 do. That. Oh, I'm actually missing a part of it. I couldn't do this if I wanted to. Like missing something? There's gotta be something. Can I just burn this? No. Wait, it's a candle. This is in no way sinister picture. That's not freaky. Not freaky at all. Oh, it's a mandrake. What about it? I can't use it. It's one of those episodes. Can't do that yet. Okay. What if I go back in here? This is still here. Oh, it's not the whole alphabet. Oh, that's. Must have missed something. What am I missing? Got that. What are you doing? Oh! Duh. I totally missed that. Like, I was just so happy about the other password and memorizing that. I totally missed this. Okay, are you the. And it opens up. Got the fuse. Okay, now I can do the next puzzle. Just click it. Got the fuse. stopped. Ah, it worked. At last, my love, soon we could be together. Bring Camille here. We'll need some of her energy. Don't worry, she's young. She won't be harmed. I don't trust you. Why do I have a mandrake? I'm coming to your laboratory, Father, but only after I get the doll you promised me. Oh, so nice. Thanks, Father. I'm going to the lab right now.
I don't trust this.
We are finally ready, my love. Activate the machine and we can be together.
Yep. That's not good. Thanks, old fool. Now I, Ruth, can finally live and act again in this world. Your love has been very helpful. Don't worry, for Camille, she is still alive right inside this tasty little doll. I will take care of her. I lost everything. Love was just my illusion. I sent my daughter away to... Okay. Loneliness has taken hold of me again, stronger than ever. I just have one more thing to do.
No. That was harsh. That was a harsh ending. These obscure loves have desperate ends. Oh boy. Well, that was a short game. Well then. Wow. I hope you enjoyed, and I guess I'll see you in the next video. Bye.